Hold up.
Wait, you're telling me I wasn't recording my voice? Oh my god. Ah, it's been like 25 minutes. It's been like an hour. I found the door like 13 times. Yeah. And I just screamed like 13 times because of how freaking loud that is. Ah. I don't like that. That scares me. Also, just ignore just everyone talking Spanish. What language is that? That's Spanish, isn't it? I'm pretty sure it's not Spanish. It looks like Spanish. I'm pretty sure it's not. What does this arrow say? It says go that way. What does this arrow say? Surprise, surprise, it says go the same way. Oh my goodness, people at least. That's great. Well, since I'm not in the hedge maid, by the way, I can open the door whenever I want to. Except I need to get there first. What does this say? It says come this way. So I'm gonna go the other way. People are everywhere. I don't like that. No, sir. You stay right there. And what? That's scary. There's somebody looking right at you though. Did you see that? I was looking at it and then it's there and then I turn back and then it's also there and it goes behind the corner. How's that even possible? How's that even possible? Seriously. Oh my god. I had like 4 heart attacks during this video. A wild chant the hot dog 95 has been harmed during the making of this video. Ah! Equals I died like 13 times, like one time. That's good, but then that's bad. That's a lot more worse than my high score, which is dying 0 times. Yeah. Gotta be kidding me. Well, usually when I run into bars, it's just usually a person or the door or something else. If I find the bars that are on the other side of the door, if I find the bars, no, hold up. If I find the door that's on the other side of the bars that I'm looking at, then I know where to go. Trust me, before I got into the second maze. By the way, guys, this is the first maze. That thing is still there. I saw that thing right there, and I saw that thing right there. What? Why is that thing not even moving? Is it because it's being looked at from over here? Did I break the model again? I think the flooring changed. Not entirely sure though. I don't know if it was always wood. What I do know is that the arrows on the floor, they certainly do go to the door that gets out of this maze, but they don't go toward the one that gets out of the next maze, which is the hedge maze. And I don't like that maze. This maze is pretty easy. Even though you take like 17 minutes to get out of it. And next one will take you at least 1 hour or 4 in order to get out. And the next one will probably take you like 3 seconds. Because I've seen the map of the second maze, and it's pretty easy. Two ways lead to the exit, I think. I'm not sure. Correct me if I'm wrong. I probably saw a false map of it. Because in the search query, I put in Identity Theft Roblox Game Map Maze 2. And it showed me like a bit, but not a lot of it. And I'm like, what? And I'm like, that's certainly not the maze. I mean, that is definitely part of the maze, because I was just in that part where the guy was. Anyway, it looks like there's a dead end where if you turn a corner, you can see a dead end. But then there's another area where if you turn a corner, you can't see a dead end. But then you can turn the corner again, and then there'd be a dead end. Which is where I feel like I was just at, like 13 hours ago. I don't know where I am. I'm scared. There it is. Nope, I did not break the model. I think somebody left. I can see it. Your face away from me, sir. Just run and don't look back. You won't be okay, I promise. If I get a good distance and then I start running, then I have an advantage over it. Even though I'll just come from this and go like, boom. Hey, I know you're still there. Away from me. I'm done with this. I'm done. I'm going crazy. Thing wants my face. Come on. Okay, I'm in the clear. Almost. Is that thing still behind me? Okay, no, it's not. That's good. My phone just said, unfortunately, Google Play has stopped, even though I didn't even use it, but, you know. That's strange. Okay. Radar? Okay. I think it says I'm in the clear, but it's still in yellow, so that's not really a good thing. Also, that white man that with bloody clothes, with dark hair, that was Jeff the Killer. I met Jeff the Killer. I don't know if that was Foxy or somebody else, but... Oh, no. Oh, hi! How are you doing, Seth? Would you like some tea? I'm pretty sure that is still... Oh, my God, don't get closer. I'm pretty sure you have a medical condition. You have two red eyes, and you're completely black. Were you burnt in a fire, sir? I think you were. Yes, you were burnt in a fire, but sir. Yes, I know. Oh, I see someone at the end of that hallway. If I keep looking at him and then I immediately turn around, I might just die, but yet again, I might be faster than him. Go! Ah! Oh my God, there's Jeff again. Ah! Why did Google Play just stop again, even though I'm not even using it? But yeah, you all just saw, Jeff is here, yet again. Help. Oh my God, I saw, oh, there it is, hi. It's so fast. I'm gonna come around here, and I'm going here, like this. Take out my radar. 3, 2, yep, I'm gonna take out my radar, keep on going this way. And I'm gonna go right. Was a bad idea. This guy's back. He hasn't moved, has he? Yeah, he's right there. Why did I do that? No. You stay there, sir. Let me run. Ah! I'm not taking my time to shut off Google Play. I'm going this way. And sir, I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go the only way that I'm able to go. Which is not backwards, because I ain't running that thing. No sirree, sir. I guess if it screams at you, then you're dead, because if you're in the perimeter to scream, your ears will start bleeding, and then bam, you're dead just like that. See? He scared me like 13%. It's right behind me. I can hear it. I'm running. That's why I'm running. That's the power of running. Run and you don't look back and you will not die. Unless it can throw something at you. And then you probably die. Because if I'll throw a knife, and it's best. I'm keeping this out because I'm not dying. I'll probably meet Jeff again, though. Just keep moving. Everything will be okay if you keep moving forward. Is that a mirror? No, it's just a really long hallway. Okay. That's the button. I know where to go. Watch this. This way, and guess what, you turn right again. You don't go left, because that goes out back into me. You turn right, see that gray wall? Is it gonna go away? No. See that button right there? Is it gonna go away? No. This is why. Check around first. 3, 2, 1. Boop. Let's go into the maze. There we go, I'm back into the maze. Told you I know what I'm doing. See, just like 13 minutes of roaming around, you find it. At res. Are you trying to say Alcatraz? I'm just kidding, I'm just joking around. That's what I'm born to do, joke around. I don't like this game because the... Am I in a TV? Look at the sky. It's TV static. It's not that snow. It's not that winter white. I started. You failed! I did. anyway, that's gonna end our episode here, folks. Hashtag that's all, folks. And, yeah. I'm not getting out of here alive. If I was, then I'd be a lucky fellow. Am I? Nope. So, Jeff is probably already in the second phase by now, but most likely, I think you need a radar in order to open it. Again, that doesn't make any sense, because then there might be just one server where nobody has one radar. And all of a sudden, bam, they can't even finish the first phase. Because, dun-dun-dun-dun-dun! They don't have a radar to open it. Yet again, I had to put away my radar in order to open it. So that means me and Nick can finally... Okay, Google Play Services, you can stop it. Oh, hey, there's Jeff. Suck. I was about to say stop it. Hey, there's no one here, I don't think. Yep, nope, nothing. Okay, that's great. That's gracious. That's fine. I like that. Still nothing. I'm gonna go this way. There's red, I think, and that's just an arrow, but it looks like blood to me through the wall, which would make lots of sense. Basically, I've died twice. Nope, I need this way. Is Jeff following? No, Jeff's not following. I don't think if he's following. Okay, I'm gonna look back for this thing. No, it's not here. Jeff ain't following. He don't follow. He don't follow. He don't copy. He's not a copycat. He's not in the military. He's a, yeah. Anyway, I've seen Jeff like twice already, so yeah. If I find those bars with the door, then you all know that, well, he's gonna find his way back. When, how did it just turn immediately a lot more brighter? I think this paranormal entity is not even powerful. They're probably taking it out with an axe or three. Ugh, it's here! See, there it is, right there. I think you'll tap on the door. And now, guess what? It's gonna be tracking me down. It's gonna come at me, bro. Until it kills me, bro. 3, 2, 1. Go this way and run. If I go this way, it is slow. It is a teeny bit more slower than me. That's good, though. Meaning I might be able to lose it if I'm lucky enough. I probably should have went the other way. No, you ain't getting my buns, hun. Okay, let's see if I find bars. No buttons there. I'm going straight the way I went. There's two ways to get to this exit, but if I find those bars with the button, then that'd be my best chance instead of going like 30 million miles to get somewhere else. Okay, so this guy's here. I saw something up ahead, which is not normal. This thing is still behind me. Why is it not killing that guy? Is it because that guy's not even real? Let's see. My radar still says that it's still near. Makes sense. What? Yeah, by the way, you look and then you run. It's after mine. Hey. I think it just got killed. I just saw it move. Yep, see, it's moving. Moving, snake walk. In 3 seconds, I'm gonna turn and run. No, wait, no, I already did that. Ah, well, too late. Run! Do not play this game. You know, I should just say, do not play this game at 3 a.m. There you go. 3 in the morning playing this. Great, that's amazing. That would make a better title. You missed me. You missed me. Oh my god. Okay, I know where to go. I'm retracing my steps, which is good. Which means I'm also one step closer to finding the exit. Hey, guess what? Okay. I was about to say, hey, guess what? They found me. Ah, yep, it did find me. Let's have a hashtag. Hashtag demon. Yeah, in the comment section down below. Hashtag demon. Why did someone just say Goku? Goku's not even in this game, bro. Okay, the thing's not near me, but it is still kind of near me, but not. Yep, we're on nothing. I randomly found the door. I found the door. Poke. No, Dad, come back. Dad.
Yeah.
Come back.
I am ahead. Shit.
Okay.
Alright, what is it?
Watch me play this game.
Play the game?
No, watch me play it.
Alright.
Okay. Hello, where are you at? Oh, that's back. Okay, I don't want to go this way. Ah! I'm in a maze.
Yeah, I see that. Okay.
No, come back. What are you doing? I'm doing this because something wrong is going on and I don't know what.
Yeah.
I think I'm in a television because the screen is all staticky.
Yeah.
There's a monster in these mazes.
Oh god. I'm gonna open the curtains for light.
It's black with red eyes.
Black with red eyes?
Yes.
Oh, it's a monster.
It killed me twice and it's demonic.
Oh, okay.
It goes through walls. In order to stop it from killing me and coming any closer to me, what I have to do is look at it. And I don't wanna. Usually I don't look at it and I'd be okay. But for the most time, I've just been running. Oh my god, it's here! It found me.
It is?
Yeah, it found me.
Killed you?
Nope. I'm looking right at it.
Oh god.
I turned around just in time.
Just in time. You're looking right at it.
Yeah.
Did you pause it?
No.
Oh, okay.
See?
Oh, I see it, yeah.
Watch. I'm gonna go this way. Watch.
Coming at you here.
Yeah, it's coming at me because it wants to kill me.
Oh.
This is what happens if it kills me.
Yeah. It kills you, huh?
No, actually no, I evaded its attack. It'll scream at me.
Yeah.
And then it'll kill me just like that. I'm testing it. It knows. I'm slightly more faster so I can run away from it, but then it won't last me long. I think I broke the model again. Anyway guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode because I cannot find my way out of this maze. I cannot zoom out. I'm doing it and it's not working. But this is scary. I don't like it. I'm leaving the game. I don't like it. It's called Identity Fraud. It's my team motherboard. Go check those guys out. Random. This is what the thing looks like. It's called Stan. Master of Stairs. Ralph. He's a mass murderer. James, he's a scare master, and that's the fraud, master of disguise. Oh, his name is Stan, that's Ralph, I've never encountered Ralph. But I haven't encountered James, I think Stan is with you no matter what. Okay. And then Ralph is in the first maze. And then James is in the third maze. There's three mazes. I kid you not. You gotta be kidding me! There's another one? No. No. There's only one games badge, and it's called Your Winner. Let's, check this out. It's my team motherboard. It was updated a few days ago. I don't like this. Oh, how I don't like this. We got the first game, which is what I was just playing. That's a remake, but that's definitely not by. Why is there a roleplay? 10 likes, now play Identity Fraud 2. No. How about we go for 30 likes, and I'll play Identity Fraud 2 and make a whole entire episode of it. I'm not looking forward to this. But yeah, 10 likes, and I'll play this game. It's the sequel. Oh, I forgot to hit the stop button. Sorry, I was doing something else. Anyway, bye!